guys, how y'all doing? Hey, Chris. Hey, hey, hey. Everybody doing all right? Trying to get to where I can see y'all comments. Hey, Jugas. Let's see if the comments don't come up.
Yeah. What a twin full of effect. Hey.
You start. You know what you got is what I need.
Where the comments at?
I don't know. Comments. You got to do it like you did before. Hey, y'all doing? Woo! In the head. Oh, where? What they do, Blunder?
Blunder, mate.
Oh, roll on here. Hey,
I'm
hey.
Come close, cause I can't see. Okay.
What's up, Chris?
How you doing? Kitchen. Until it dies. It's about to pass out on me.
You hear the grown folks music, young gang baby, young gang baby. I just had she wanted to come on tonight, but because she's so excited about these pieces. Look, there's some nice pieces. She didn't want to come show y'all what's going on, fam. We just here to show you what's going on and what else you wanted to do. Tighten up.
So let me. I have been trying. I got a few people. Like I said, I have secret shoppers.
I mean, it's real nice.
And it won't let me email all of the pictures. It only let me email a certain amount. So I got to send 5 or 6 emails to send everything that I have. So I said, enough of that.
Yeah.
I'm just coming to show you what I have. And we don't know how long I'm going to be on here. Now, I will come again tomorrow with whatever I have left, okay? Because I have some stuff over here that has already been purchased. So that's what this is for, okay?
Yeah.
We will come on again tomorrow night with whatever we have left, all right?
One to twin full effect.
Y'all know we can't do the raffle no more, so that's out.
Yeah, but
if anybody is in the mood to be a secret blessing, y'all just let me know, okay? All right, so hey Lakeisha, hey Neely, hey Tasha. Hey Glonda, hey Dolores. Hey Kim, how you doing? Y'all come get him, please. Hey, India. Hey, Tracy. Y'all feeling all right today?
Hey, Dolores.
No game, baby.
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and get started. Y'all let me know if the... If I need to turn on any more light, if y'all can see, pretty good. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
What happened?
I was Glenda talking to you.
Oh, Glenda, mate.
About the raffle.
I can't see.
Do it.
I can't see the comments on the TV. Hold on.
Okay.
I got to exit.
Okay.
See, I usually can see y'all comments on the TV. But my phone gonna have to be on the charger.
Bam.
I thought I had another extension cord.
I put it right here, sir. Go ahead.
Hey, Jenny.
I wanted to ask what type of cake that was.
Why? What's wrong with it?
No, I was just asking.
French vanilla.
Why? Because you won't try it otherwise?
Yeah. I don't really like pineapple. Stuff.
It's not pineapple. Just try it, Jenny.
Okay.
up, man?
Say hey.
Say hello.
You
tomatoes.
Want to come in here? You might as well say hey.
Hey, guys.
I was going to say, it's the Ganymede. I'm so used to saying that, Lord. It's my birthday. Hi, birthday.
The Ganymede. Birthday. Old and rested.
That's my birthday. I don't know what's going on with the comments today. There it is. Hey, Tasha. So, can everybody say me that can type? Can y'all say me so I can see who all we got? Finally. Third time's the charm. Nearly wafer.
I got my Myers today, y'all. Except it was the room freshener and not the counter.
What? Chris, Tasha Boo, Lakeisha, hey Sugar. I got the mom. Hey, Kiara, how you doing? I got the mom scent. I liked it, but then I didn't like it. But then it do smell. I cleaned out my freezer outside with it. It smelled pretty good. It's got to grow on me. My sweet Kim. Friend, how you doing, Sugar? Hey, Adina, how are ya? What's going on? You ordered the wrong thing from Amazon? Wow. All right, so I'm gonna show y'all what I have. I don't think he saw it.
No, what she said? What's up, Nilla? I was doing something. My head was down. Let me see. What you talking about?
So y'all saw the scars, but I'll show those again just in case.
No, I didn't get it. Let me see. Go ahead, baby. Go ahead.
Number 68. That's the last one of that one. Number 51 is double-sided.
Y'all share this live for us, please.
Okay.
Thank you. And thumbs it up. It's hey, Elena.
Hey, Elena, boo. How are you? How's brother? I know she said he's getting ready to go back.
Go back to work.
Number 17. Now, on this side.
Oh, yeah.
You see, it's like that. And on this side, you see more of the gray. You see more of the black on this side, and you see more of the gray on this side. That's number 17. This is a rust, kind of reddish orange.
You think that was something? Where do you see these, Nelly?
Chris say 68.
Number 68? Okay.
Chris, you don't already have that one?
Number 68?
This one.
No, that's the new one. She had another one. It was
okay. Oh, that might have been somebody else. I'm tripping.
Yeah, I know what Chris got.
64. Number 25. And I'm going to show you number 25 because I know it looked like a tablecloth. But it's pretty.
It's pretty. It's pretty.
Okay. I showed her last night. That's 25. I'll fix it in a minute. And then we have number 8.
Mm.
Number 8 is double-sided. You get more of this color. And you get more of, it looks like that on that side. One side you get more black, one side you get more blue. This is number 8.
Give it number 8 too. All right, give it number 8.
And then we have number 69.
Oh, not 69. I'm going to be good.
It's more of brown on this side. And a few a reddish pink on this side.
I didn't say nothing, you said it. Over the flow. Hey, girl.
Okay.
All right.
Now, we got that.
Boy, y'all ready? I'm ready. Ooh, we. I think they're from the.
I'm going to show y'all the other. I don't really have to mention what's coming tomorrow because I know part of it is already sold. So, but I'm going to show you the, once again, all of the kimonos. Okay. These kimonos are not like your normal house robe. Okay. These can be worn as an outfit.
Yep.
They are a nice, not real heavy material, but it's not real light and flimsy. They have pockets. They can tie on the inside to close up as a robe. And
thank
it has
you, Roberta.
A belt as well. Okay. Hey, Roberta.
I got you your stuff.
I have a 1X, 2X in the white. That's number 28. I have a, which one is this? This is the 1X, 2X in the champagne. That's number 62.
Yep, 62.
Uh-oh, that don't go in there. Child, I don't pick up a whole lot of stuff. Okay, now.
Oh, yeah.
This is the 3X, this is the 4X, 5X.
Yep.
Okay. I told you I was ordering a few of the 4X, 5X.
You're welcome.
4X, 5X. And it's just not, you can feel like the pattern that's on here, you can feel it. It's not like it's embroidered, but for some reason you can feel it. Whether they screen printed it or what, I don't know. But they all come with a belt. And I'm going to show you. It's a 4X, 5X. So if you, no matter if you wear over a 1X, 2X, 3X, 4X, this can fit you. Okay.
Now what number is that? Remember?
47.
Oh, 47. Okay.
This is the champagne. You can wear this as an outfit. Okay. And it has pockets. Deep pockets. If I can find them down here. Y'all know I'm short. Okay, they're the pockets. And then it has a tie on the inside here. Y'all know the weather is getting ready to change. This will be a cute date night outfit, a cute outfit to wear to comedy club, wherever, okay? That's number 47. I have it in this champagne color. I have it in royal blue.
Yeah, boy, what number that is?
Oh, no, this navy. I'm lying about my colors. Okay. Navy, this is number 9.
Number 9.
I'm telling y'all, you will not be disappointed, okay?
Yep. Tats and some boots. Let's get it.
Look at that.
Oh, boy.
Look at the colors in that, y'all. Oh, my goodness. That's number 9.
Okay.
Then we have, I have two black. Okay, here's the belt. I got two of the black because I know a lot of people like black. This is number 99. Glenn, you know not to be asking prices in the comment section. You've been here long enough with your hard head self. You gonna mess around and somebody gonna snatch away from you. Inbox. You never know, you might get a blessing. This is the black. I'm going to pop up for real.
Y'all do it.
She part of the hard
head
crew.
Yeah, they 4X, 5X, Glenda.
4X, 5X. I'm going to pop you.
I guess they're somewhere in the middle of that. That's what they're trying to say.
Okay. I didn't order any 3 eggs, 2
That's
eggs.
That's true. Sometimes I blurt it out.
Yeah, he do, but
she give me the third degree.
I give him the
right.
eye too. Okay. And it's not that I'm trying to hide something. It's the simple fact to save you. Okay. Anybody that's serious about purchasing gonna email or inbox. Okay, at least halfway. Alright. That let me know that you're kind of interested. But then if I give you the price and then you don't like it, at least I know you try it, okay? And then if I feel like I want to come down on the price some, I will. If you say, okay, well, I want to get more than one thing. Is there any kind of discount or anything like that? I'll let you know yay or nay. All right, that's number one. And I have 2 of those in the black. Now,
oh boy.
I don't know. I don't remember who all the blue plaid shirt dress that I had on. This one with the adjustable sleeves. Okay. I have 2. One black and one in like, what you would call it? Like a mustard color.
Yes, like with rust.
Like a rust color. I have 2 of these. Okay. I have 4. 2 has already been sold. And my secret shopper, they hanging over there.
They hanging over there.
And they are a size 2X. I have the black and white.
Ooh-wee.
Okay. And this, what color? Cognac color?
That's a little rust color. Okay. On the screen, it looks like it's...
It looks like a bright orangey
orange or something, but it's not, y'all. Okay, Glenda.
So this is number 3.
It's
this is number 76.
Okay.
Okay. Now, this next one I have in a 3X.
Mm-mm.
Okay.
Look at that.
I have it in a 3X and I have it in a 2X.
Ooh-wee.
Okay.
Well, let's get it.
Lightweight.
Yes, Nilly, yes. Y'all holler at Teresa in the inbox now. You know, you never know what the blessing may be.
2X, this is number 54. Mm-hmm. 3X is number 88.
I'm waiting on you.
Okay. I can demonstrate, show y'all how it fits. I can wear a size large. Extra large, 1X, 2X, depends on how it's made. This is the 2X. I'm 4'11", 5 foot with shoes on. Okay? That part. Sleeves. Okay? And it has pockets. I love this.
Okay.
Y'all will see this in my wardrobe. So I have a 2X and a 3X. All right, next one is number 91.
Ooh.
And this one is a 2X.
Number 91.
Now she's heavy. Y'all know the temperature's starting to drop in some areas.
Mm-hmm. And they got pockets.
And this one has pockets and it buttons all the way down the front. Starting here. Okay? All the way down.
Okay, what you want?
See that? Okay. I know I'm not doing it any justice, but I'm just showing you how it is on me. And it has plenty of stretch, y'all. Not that you wanna. And it feels so good on.
It look like they be rugged, but they soft.
I'm gonna start wearing mine in the house because it's I get cold easily, and that is number 91. Okay. This next one is my favorite. Mm-hmm. Look at this, y'all. Look at this.
What? Okay, just tell me what was it, and I give you the number. Yeah.
Hold on, I'll pause for a minute.
Okay. There's some fire up there, fam. It's like y'all want it. We got the number, okay. Okay, Chris. Oh man, the what one happened? She said, "Oh my God, too." Oh,
who?
It was. Who are you talking to? She's talking about. Wait, it was a kimono.
The red and black one she won. The one in the in the.
Tell me now.
Is it the one in the chat or no?
Yeah, the one. I guess you. As soon as you started showing them, she said, "OMG." Okay, Chris. Got you. You can keep going, baby. She'll tell me.
Hold on. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay.
I guess it was one of the kimonos. That's when she said it was one because she can't think of the number. So go back to the kimonos. I guess the 4X, 5X. I know it's four of them.
Okay.
Let's see which one she's talking about.
All right. Kimonos. Number 47. Number 9. These are the 4X, 5X.
47, 47 9.
99. I have two of 99.
And two blacks, two 99. 47, 9, and 99.
47 is the champagne. 9 is the navy.
Okay.
Email came through. Did you see it?
I didn't. Yeah. I saw it. They said they're washing.
Okay. Back to number 81.
81.
Look at this, y'all. Oh, my goodness. She is absolutely gorgeous, and she is soft as a baby's blanket. Do y'all hear me?
Hey, Anna.
Hey, Anna, when I tell you they soft, they are soft. Hey, Brenda. And she ties up right here in the front. Okay. Look at that. I love this thing right here. Ooh.
The number is 81.
81.
Okay.
Number 49.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Number 49. This is the back. That's the back.
Wait.
This is the front. She's got a leather buckle right here. And she is double sided.
I know, Shelsa. She got some fire up in here.
I was gonna email you, but yeah. My email it wouldn't let it go through. It kept saying not enough space or something like that. So that's why I came live, because I was supposed to wait until tomorrow. But I know you and a few other people that shopped last night, I wanted to share these with y'all before I go live, but I couldn't because it wouldn't let the emails come through. So, yeah.
Let's get it. We here now.
Look at that. She's double-sided. And this is number 49.
All right. 49.
This is the next one. Same one, different color. This is number 14.
God.
Look at that.
Okay. She want 49.
49. Okay. Gotcha. Same one, different color. This is number 14.
Okay.
And she's double-sided as well.
You love your Roberta. I know that's right.
Look at that. Oh, my gosh. Look at the piping on the end of that. Y'all know I'm a sucker for this black edge piping. That it just sets it off for me. And then it comes all the way down the front.
Okay.
You want 14? Oh, you want 14.
She want 14.
Okay.
Which is 14?
This is 14.
Okay. You don't switch it. All right, Shelsa. That's what's up. Okay. All right. You got to show my moo-moos too. I got moo-moo. I got two for $40 on my moo-moos. Two for 40.
Okay. I got another. Now this one does not have the belt, but it zips up
okay.
With the collar.
Okay, man. 35, Shelsa.
I'm gonna pop you. I just fussed at
okay.
Glunda.
Oh, my bad. So did.
Hey, Mary, how you doing? Hey, Miss Kelly.
Said,
I'm gonna put a muzzle on G.
Don't think I'm crazy. Okay. All right. Okay.
Lord have mercy.
We got to find out which one she wants. She wants one of the kimonos. And she don't know, still don't know which one, so she thought she didn't have it, but she did. That's what she said.
Okay. So this is number 16. And it zips up.
Hey, Miss Kelly, you got your bag today?
What's going on, Miss Kelly?
I told you.
Okay, that's number 16.
Baby been to beat
me
up tonight.
I sure am. Number 39.
Number 39, how you fine as wine.
Look at that. Houndstooth. Number 39.
Okay.
And she zips. It's not, and then as far as the sleeves are concerned, it's not a tight fit. You know, it's just like it's gathered right here enough just to fit across your arm. And then it has a split down here at the bottom. Okay. That's 39. And then we have another duster. That's what I call them. This is a 3X. This is number 100.
Ooh, wait.
And she has a
What's
hood.
Up, Steven?
She has a hood on the back. Hey, Steven. Okay.
What's up, Mary?
Now, she does not have pockets. Okay. This is cute. That's number 100.
Okay.
Last but not least is number 41. I call them dusters.
Okay.
Got the houndstooth pattern at the bottom.
Okay, got you.
And on the sleeve. Okay. And that's it, y'all. Now I'm gonna go over the kimonos again. Number 9 is the Navy.
Those are 4X, 5X, right?
Yes.
Hey, Sandra.
How you doing, Sandra? Number 9. This is the Champagne. Number 47.
Hey, Ellen.
Hey, Ellen.
Ellen.
How are you?
You okay, Ellen? Yeah, it's all that. You good, fam.
Okay. That's the Champagne. And then number 99 is the Black.
Number 99 is the Black. Hit us up in the email if you want something for later.
Okay. Okay. And I have 2 Black.
Can I see the moo-moo's on sale for me?
Go ahead.
I just said there were 2 for
G. Got the moo-moo's on sale, y'all. He said 2 for what? 2 for $40. So that makes them $20 a piece. Okay? If you want more than that, just let us know in the inbox and we'll go for it. We'll give you a good deal on them because I'm trying to get rid of them. I'm gonna show those. I gotta take this out because this is the one got a snag in it.
Okay.
Right there. Number 33.
Hey, Anita.
Number 55. Mm-hmm. We got a shorted dude. That's number 38. Number 6. Number 72. I got a yellow shorty do. It's like a lounger. That's number 7. Okay. Number 23. And I have 2 of her. And she has a head tie. Mm-hmm. I have number 65. She has a head tie. I have 2 of her. Hey, Mama Nita, how you doing? We got number 1. She's so pretty. Oh, I love the colors in this. Okay. We got number 4. It's a silhouette of a... Can y'all see it? The headdress, her face, and her neck. This is number 4, and she has a head tie.
Okay. You know.
We have number 31. Okay, she has a head tie. And then the rest of the wraps.
Yep.
These are the ones from the other day. This is number 53. Okay. Number 10.
Okay.
Number 29. Number 78. Hey, Shannon.
I'm good, Shannon.
Hey, Gwen, how are you?
What's up, Gwen?
Number 78.
Okay.
Number 34 is a 3X.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And we have number 2.
Right.
Okay. There we go. And that is it.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Let me show family Gabon again. She still ain't see it. Show it.
Let me show it right quick.
These the this one here, too? The 4X?
Yeah, right here.
Okay.
Okay. The 4X kimonos. Again, this is the black.
That number is 99.
This is number 15.
15.
This is number 9 is the navy blue.
And 47.
And 47 is the champagne. Tomorrow I will have, okay. Is it the white? Hey, Millie, how you doing, Pooh? I was just thinking about you. Girl, where you get that Mr. and Mrs. Richardson from? Hey, Reese. Miller Rich Folks. I'm going to be there.
That's how she supposed
to be. Don't be acting like I'm no stranger. Don't do me like that.
Okay, so now she's saying it was one of those. It was like,
she's
a,
like
sweater.
A sweater.
Those are nice. Let's get one, Miss Kelly. Let's get it. She said it was one of, I guess, like a wrap. Sweater or something. Yell out the number, I guess she and then she'll know.
Okay, well, let me go over.
Okay.
She one more again.
She said it was like a sweater.
Okay. We got number 54. I got a 2X and a 3X.
Okay.
Number 54 is a 2X and a 3X. Hey, Cindy. You tired? Oh, Jugga. How's Ladybug?
That's why she tired. She said, that's it. Yeah. You want the 3X? Give her the, I guess you want the 3X. Yeah, that was it. All right.
Okay.
Okay. My number is,
shoot, what was it?
88. Okay. You're welcome. Thank you too, sis. All right.
My sugar foot. This one in one.
I figure that. I'm gonna go up 3 in the morning.
Ooh, smiling. I remember those days.
She got 3 in the morning looking at her, smiling at her.
Girl, look at here. I remember those days. I used to want to cry because I had to be up at 6 o'clock to go to work.
Hundreds of y'all on here.
I'm talking about being sleep deprived. Guys, so be more careful. And I worked with children. You know I was through. Yeah. Okay. How old is she now, Millie? Thank you, child. Thank you. I've been trying to figure out what to do with my hair. I've been throwing this little wig on. I grab them, pull my hair back, because I don't even know what to do with it no more. I threw some concealer on my face and put something on my eyebrows, and Bob is your uncle. That's all I got. A month and a half. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, the little fingers. I miss it. At least I can pick AJ up for just a little bit because he's so darn little. He got them little hands. 8 pounds. Yay. Oh, my gosh. She gonna be a little juicy butt. Oh, child, it smells so good. Oh, they up under the little neck, and y'all know I got baby fever, but it's all right, because I'll find somebody baby to love on. Or give me a reborn doll that smell like a baby. One you can pull the battery out of her back and go to sleep. Mm-hmm.
You got it good.
What, Miss Carol and my brother off the chain? Y'all, I watched that again, and I was tickled. Missy. I bet you do, Brenda. Just take all the sugar, right?
Yeah.
Thundercat Thursday. I think everybody about wore out though. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna be a Thundercat Thursday. I know definitely not for me. It might be an early night.
Okay.
A tide. She probably in the cut peeking until that she get her mojo ready.
Checking my email. Am I calling you an email?
Hi, Debbie. How are you? Thank you so much. Hey, Sarah. Sarah.
You got to get packed. All right.
Oh, Miss Kelly, where you going? I'm going to be nosy.
What's up, Shirini?
Hey, Sharony.
I know I said it wrong.
Shirini.
Get off of here, y'all. I'm gonna go soak in the tub. But I did. I wanted to come and share with y'all what I have so y'all can go back through the replay just to show y'all what we got. Because my email is not letting me send multiple photos. You can only send a certain amount. And I have to send 10, 20 photos and child, I tag. Okay? I'd rather do this than have to fuss with the email. I am, and thank y'all for popping in. I hope y'all have a good night. All right. I was gonna inbox you. I was thinking about you when I was sitting here.
I'm glad you did too, Nelly.
All right, Nelly Wafer. Thank you, Lakeisha Carter, for coming in, sweet pea.
All right, that's it.
Peace and blessings, y'all.